It is very difficult to read electronically columnar material, like West prints, the Court of Appeals, the court opinions. So lawyers should be thinking as they're preparing the electronic brief, how judges are scrolling through looking for one thing after another.